Over here. And then I come across this shack, and there was a super mutant in it, and he was all like, "Hey, man, it's dangerous through here." And I was like, "Okay, cool." And he was like, "Oh, there's a person named Tabitha. She's evil." Something like that. And I was like, "Oh, okay. You don't seem to like her very much." And he was like, "No." And then he was like, "Oh, well." There he is, right there. He said, "If you could meet me at the shack, we could talk about a plan." And I was like, "Okay." So now that's what we're doing. He said, "It's gonna be hard for you to make it up here." So. Don't know why he gets to run, and I don't. Doesn't seem to be that hard so far, so I'm not sure what he is talking about. I don't know what Rex is doing. Oh. He found a super mutant. Can I pull my weapon out, please? Check his body, but you know.
Gonna kill you.
Dang, he got knocked over. I think that's a super sledge. The slow motion lasts a little too long, you know? It's a bit excessive there, you know? Not very necessary. But hey. Oh, there's Neil.
A pleasant surprise to see you made it. I'm ready to get started if you are.
What?
Whatever you...
Understand.
We shouldn't wait much longer. Here's the plan. The gate to Tabitha's compound is guarded by several Nightkin, all of them using devices that make them invisible. I'm going to draw them away from the gate by telling them I spotted an intruder in the village. Then you slip in. Good luck. We're going to need it.
I was gonna say it would help if you didn't get stuck on. Rocks. Your plans suck. And that Grand Slam be knocking him over. Light machine gun. I'll take that. All right. Now we can go bother Tabitha.
No!
That is not good. A mistake, Annabelle, and some missiles. What did he have? A hunting rifle? That's something I don't have yet. I don't know what that does. Something in there. Are my legs broke or something here? Why am I moving? Yep. I need a key. Probably Tabitha has that. Well, that's unfortunate because she's not. Is it treasure hunt? Science 60. Dang it. A Nuka-Cola victory. What a collectible item. Ooh, the hula girl. that should have unlocked the door. I hope. What the? Missile C4? Yeah, no. Gotta go back in the prison building, I guess. Unlocked this door, yeah. Raul.
Took you long enough, so can I go now? Sorry. I assume the only reason you'd fight past a horde of super mutants and pick the lock on my cell is if you heard my cry for help on the radio. But maybe you're just sightseeing. So since the door's open and all, can I go now? Name's Raul. Raul Alfonso Tejada. I'm the mechanic around. Probably because it used to be Miguel's. Whoever he was. How about if you let me go, huh, boss? Alrighty then. I'll just head out. Alone. By myself. Into the dangerous waste. If by some chance you want to find me again, and if by some even greater chance the coyotes haven't picked my bones clean, I'll be at my shack.
Okay, Raul. I'm not interested in having you as a companion, because gross. What is that? That's right, Tabitha. Get beat on, loser. Okay, now I got the room key. I won't let you have my friend Raul. I don't think he likes you very much, Tabitha. Sheet music book? Ugh. I didn't mean to pick up all those revolvers, but whatever. Sell it. Now the super sledge is going to be crazy. revolvers. Kidding me. Tabitha's treasure hunt. There's supposed to be C4 in here somewhere. Ain't in that. I'm not worried about it. Got three perfect revolvers. And an LMG. I mean, come on, dude. Still baseball bat.
There you are. A few of us wanted to thank you for being such a good friend of the Brotherhood, so we've set aside some of our recycled energy cells. We'll leave a few of them in that footlocker in the corner every so often. The Paladins scoff at using recycled ammo, so no one should mind.
Greetings, my friend. I hope I can be of some assistance to you. Yes, we've already started receiving telemetry from it. This will be a great help in our future efforts, and I thank you. Now then, it is my great honor to bestow upon you the title of Paladin of the Brotherhood for meritorious service above and beyond the call of duty. I'm afraid a formal ceremony was out of the question, given our current state. But I hope this will make up for it. I had the Knights refurbish a suit of our power armor for your use. It's one of the earlier models, but it should serve you well. Now I suppose I'm going to have to show you how to use it, aren't I? First, let's go over how to put it on. There. I think you've got the knack of it now. You should now be able to wear any kind of power armor you come across. I've also given the order that all of our equipment be made available to you, not just the more mundane arms. You're a member of the Brotherhood now. and your gear should reflect that. Lastly, you will be allowed to come and go as you please. You've done so much for us that to do otherwise would be a crime. I just ask that you keep the Brotherhood's interests at heart in all your dealings. Remember that you will always have a home here.
Okay, great. Now, let me see which is better. Yikes, they gave me some doo-doo power armor. But being dressed as a Brotherhood of Steel member is probably not the smartest thing to do. So this is 25, it'll take it to 22. I hate how it takes my agility down too, though. The Brotherhood power armor is better. But, like, I don't really know who's enemies with the Brotherhood of Steel. So, anyway. Alright, we're good to go. My special is, well, it can't get no lower than 1, so. Looking good, man, looking good. I just don't know if the dog will have a problem with my helmet. I mean, it's kind of broken anyway, so we'll find out.
Greetings, my friend.
Okay, so it doesn't seem like he has a problem with it. Well, that's great. At least he doesn't care about the helmet at all. Now that I've done that, though, I'm done with the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. Now I'm gonna go get rid of this, I guess. And then I'll go kill Mr. House. Because that would be fun. And then we'll talk to Yes Man. And tell him that we got rid of everybody. Big win. gross little cave in the middle of the mountain. Okay, so they got dogs. That's a little weird, man. That's a little weird. They got dogs. Did not realize how much damage they were doing to me. That's bad. Ew, they're not dogs, they're like dog snakes. No way. That's kind of gross. Good lord, look at his head in that one, dude. Oh my gosh. Now my legs should stop getting broken every 5 seconds. What was that? I missed it somehow. Sledgehammer. There was a sledgehammer called Oh Baby. If I go down here, will this lead me out? Probably not. I'll probably have to go all the way back through. Which is painfully boring. What? I don't think I can go back. Because I jumped down. I'll try it anyway. Yeah, I didn't come here, I don't think. Oh, I did, apparently. Oh, wow. Let me pull out my weapon real quick, because sometimes I walk outside and 8 million things will spawn in. So you never know.
Is there something else I can do for you? There's still power, but the casing is cracked. I'm astonished that exposure to the stealth radiation could induce mutation so rapidly. More importantly, this explains why my research into this group of Night Stalkers hasn't come up with a cure for the Nightkin. There's only one avenue left for me. I need to run the Mark II test on Lily. It's the only way. I'll be waiting.
Heavens to Betsy, but Mr. Benny met a nasty end. I hope you've realized, Pumpkin, that crime doesn't pay.
How you know about Benny?
Of course, dearie. I know it's dangerous, but it'll all turn out for the best. You'll see. I'll go to him now. It would be rude to keep him waiting.
Oh my God. Says once Lily's present. Dude, she gets there before you ever could dream of getting there.
Don't look at me.
Where's he at? Oh.
The equipment is hooked up and ready. We can start the test as soon as you give me the go-ahead.
Go ahead.
Very well. Please stand back. I don't want any erroneous readings. You're welcome to stay and observe if you want, though. All right, power on the stealth boy, Lily.
Turning it on. Feels strange. Strange, but good.
Interesting. Try thinking aggressive thoughts now. Think about smashing a rad scorpion.
Lily smash! Yeah!
How are those readings looking, Calamity? Please, don't interrupt me right now.
I'm helping Dr. Henry with his experiment right now.
All right, we're done here. Go ahead and power the stealth boy down, Lily.
Oh, I liked having it on.
I'll get back to you on that in a moment, once I've analyzed the results.
Uh-oh. Well, well, congratulations on getting the Mark II prototype functional, Doctor. Now, just hand it over, and we'll be on our way. My request is perfectly reasonable. Give us the stealth boy specs, and there will be no need for us to splatter the room with your insides. There are caches of stealth boys out there. With a Mark II in hand, it shouldn't be difficult to upgrade every one of them. The stealth boys we use have cumulative adverse effects on our minds. Jacobstown was supposed to be a sanctuary, a place to find a cure. Instead, we wait and wait. I'm sick of waiting. Our lives are a decision to make. We're tired of sitting around in Jacobstown waiting for a cure. No, I didn't. Not until now, anyway. Very well, human. You've made your point, and I withdraw my request.
Nice work with the Nightkin. I've never seen anyone able to talk their kind out of anything once they had their mind set to it. I got a lot of useful data from the experiment, and am a lot closer to a cure than before. It's occurred to me that this brief test might not yield a cure anytime soon. However, if Lily were to continue to wear the prototype... I'm close to the cure. I can feel it. Lily's continued help will give me the last bit of data that I need. Neuron decay is rapid after death, and I doubt a live Night Stalker would cooperate with my test. Very well. It will be worth it, I'm sure.
Someone's watching me. I can feel it. Bother someone else.
All right, well, they were tweaking. Cottonwood Cove, I think that is where the Legion is set up, and I don't want to go there, so, because then they're going to be like, hey man, want to do some quests for us, man? And I'd be like, nah man, no thanks. Who cares about his hidden bunker? I just want to kill him. probably have to go to his bunker. I'll go to here first. See what happens. The Lucky 38. Then I'll save right here in case, you know, it doesn't work out the way I want it to.
Well, howdy, partner. Too, partner.
Presidential suite. Nope, that's not the right place. The penthouse. Nuka-Cola bot must be down below me. Don't mind me. Okay, I'm not authorized to do that. So I'm assuming that's probably like behind the bookshelf or something. I guarantee that's what it is. I'll go up to the suite, go to bed. Then I'll come back down and open that up. Maybe he is hiding somewhere in there.
High roller suite.
Don't touch me. Alright, let me in there. Well, and I want to try to talk to him first. I can absolutely get in there, but I want to talk to him and see what he says.
So, Benny has been handled, and you've recovered the platinum chip. Let's have it. Fine. Give me the chip, and I'll pay you 4 times the delivery bonus stipulated in your contract. How's that? How shall I put this? Delivery of the platinum chip is non-negotiable. I invite you to think carefully about what you do next. Standing alone before me, surrounded by my heavily armed Securitron guards. By the time I was 30 years old, I was a billionaire 30 times over. I founded and ran a vast economic empire. Do you really think I'm going to let an upstart come into my home and ransom my property to me? I spent 2 centuries searching for the platinum chip. It's my invention, my property, mine! Now be a good courier and deliver it! You needn't be afraid of me. It's my Securitrons that are going to kill you.
Nuh-uh. Look at that. Break your legs. Okay, I'ma reload. Talking to him, there's no options for him to be like, hey man, give up. And I'll be like, oh dang, my bad, homie. Yep.
Engaging target. Targeted.
Get 2 shot. Just too good. Control room. Mr. House. Unseal the LS chamber. Microbial infection risk. You are a sick freak. You pee out of that? And poop out of that? You're a nasty mother bleeper.
Why have you done this? Centuries of preparation. So much good undone.
I don't like you.
Fool! To let personalities derail future of mankind. Stupid! No! Don't disable Cerebrum! I'd rather be killed! Just kill me! I have nothing.
Yeah, let me reload. I want to see. Dang it, I need to save it before I need to save it after I get in there. Yeah, you look nothing like that, by the way. You are, and lied and made it up. Bro made himself more handsome. Alright. I'm so overpowered right now. Yep, let me in there. I'll save before. I just want to see what he says to the other. Yeah, he get that microbial infection.
Why have you?
Look at his, like, beard, too, bro. That is so gross. You're nasty. Okay, let me reload again. I gotta see the other options, okay? Gotta see the other options.
Why
Now we go back to Yes Man and see what he has to say about all that. Don't really know where Victor is, and that's a little suspicious.
Hey, fellow, welcome to the Topps Hotel and Casino. I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying. Smooth and easy, just the way. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. Now that. Those Meredith Finks got what was coming.
What the hell? Come on! Had enough.
Ring a ding, baby. Guess those Meredith Finks got what was coming to him.
House selling out to the NCR?
You dig this crazy scene or what? Fink?
Hey, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the finest entertainment experience in New Vegas. My name is Tommy Torini, and how can I make your day?
Those are Meredith Finks about what was coming to him.
Hey, something else? Please, go on. Wow! That is amazing! You are just a hero! I am serious. That's one down, four to go. Whatever you say. That's two down, three to go. Okay, consider them forgotten. Along with the projections that predict they'll be our biggest enemy. Forgotten! That's three down, two to go. Then consider them ignored. If they end up firing their howitzers at us, we'll ignore that too. Until it goes away. That's four down. Just one to go.
I don't know how to get rid of all of the cons.
Took care of Mr. House? Wow, you work fast.
Okay, so I need to find where the rest of the great cons are. I don't know why it's insane that I haven't discovered the Red Rock Canyon, because I literally have. I was right there when, I mean, I killed the people there, so. They lit him on fire, bro. Cook. Alright, I mean, it wasn't hard to deal with him at all. Also, yep. Got a long journey. Gecko moment. Very annoying trying to get to these places. Gotta come back over here, cause somehow I haven't killed all the great cons. Even though I killed the leaders. But whatever. I must have missed some of them. So, gotta come back here.
can tell you they're a bunch of big dumb jerks with no appreciation for art. I mean, can you believe their initiation? Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I can find my true calling, someplace they'll appreciate my poetry. Someplace like the old Mormon fort, maybe. Do you think the followers of the apocalypse would take me? I remember all those books they brought us when they visited our tribe. You think so? I mean, I'd go myself, but what if they said no? The cons wouldn't take me back, and then I'd have nobody. Indulgent. What rhymes with indulgent? If all...
Okay, now it says the Great Khan's been wiped out, so that's good. There's still some up here, though, but... Good to know.
What?
You know, I'm gonna go to Novak, go to bed, store a bunch of stuff, then I'll go back to Yes Man, but I'll be taking a little break after that, so I'm gonna just go ahead and end it here. And yeah.